what? I'm saying.
But I'm playing here. This is my spot.
This is your spot?
Yes.
I heard this was the best corner of the street to make some cash.
It is, but it's my spot. If you want to play.
Yeah, but this is.
Did you not see me here?
No, I did not.
Well,
this is your spot. I'll take this spot. I'll go this spot. And you take that spot.
You gotta be kidding.
No, I'm just trying to earn a dollar.
All right, God bless you.
Thanks, man. Thank you.
All right, no problem.
Great winter. Pardon me?
Last tiger? You?
Just money goes in the cap, mate. In the cap. Selling CDs here. Selling CDs here. It's been down in troubled times.
Hi, I'm Prince Albert of Monaco.
I'm Carmen Electra.
My name is Lennox Lewis.
I'm Nelly Potato.
This Dragon. Cisco, if you don't know.
I'm Rachel Hunter.
We're Soul Decision.
I'm Nancy O'Dell with Access Hollywood, and you are watching
Road Stories with Alan Frew.
Road Stories with Alan Frew, featuring reggae rap superstar Snow.
Hey, how you doing? That's why. Come on in. Sold my soul. Come on in. Watch your feet. Make yourself at home. Cup of tea? Yeah? It's two sugars, right? Wait a minute. There's a strange geezer sitting in my house. Hello? Isn't that Snow? Hello? It is Snow. World famous, number one Billboard hit, Informer. Snow!
Don't forget me when I'm gone. Oh, my heart will break. I have loved you for so long, but it's all that I can take.
Informer was written in prison.
I wrote that, yeah, in jail, yeah.
Well, if you don't mind, we'll get you to talk about prison in a little bit, but what does that do to your mind? Like, you're in prison, probably, I would imagine, at the single lowest point in your life. You write a song. Upon your release, it goes through the roof, becomes the number one single. How does the brain deal with that?
It, just... Well, for the last 3 years, I never had a hit song, so I was thinking, should I go back to jail?
Hey there, I was wondering if you could tell me where Dan Hill is.
Sorry, man, never heard of the guy.
And sometimes when we touch, the honesty's too much. And I have to close my eyes and hide.
Okay, Canada, it doesn't get any better than this, does it? Here we are, we're in downtown Monaco. Beautiful. Everybody's waiting for all the big stars to arrive here for the World Music Awards.
Hi!
We should leave him. You know, right? We'll leave him a note.
We'll leave
it from. Rod Stewart's cheese. Come on.
Tonight, I'm honored to present the Diamond World Music Award to an artist whose soulful voice is one of the most distinctive in the history of rock and roll. Please welcome Rod Stewart.
Yeah.
Looking good. Okay, Alan, listen, I need you to move that front apple just a little bit. Yeah, that one. Just a little, too much. That's fine. Okay, hold it.
And of course, I put that gas all over the floor and I backed that gas up right to that door just like they do in movies, right? Well, I'm looking around. I got everybody out. I got my can up. I got my hose here. And I lit it. And it just, that lighter didn't even strike a split second till it blew me right through the door, man. I mean, goddamn, that gas explodes, boys. It doesn't go like all that shit, man, like them fuses. It blew me through the door. Thank God the door was there. I mean, it blew it off its hinges. That's a pretty heavy bolt, you know? And I went back there, and I'm thinking I'm blind, you know? Till this day, my eyebrows, you know? I got no eyebrows. It burned them all off. My heart, will you see it? We'd part, ain't been a shame.
We have Renee from iCloth. Pleasure to meet you, sir.
Nice to meet you, Alan.
Tell me really quick how the Barbie song came about.
It was actually just a...
Because I used to play with Barbie, by the way.
Broad stories, a large Apollo on Mr. Love, a wicked and wild, all the wild verse tonight. Yeah, yeah.
All I ever wanted. Carmen Electra, ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Canada.
How you doing, Canada? We're all up in here in Monaco, breaking it down on the one, you know what I'm saying?
I was to drive a fast car. Hey, hey, Nancy O'Dell with Ike Says Hollywood.
Dick, you know what? Sometimes it's a real dick. He's always late. Real
you
dick.
Know what? This is a serious gig, man. We gotta.
Well, our dressing room. Do you think if you were in this dressing room anywhere else, it wouldn't be a serious gig?
At all.
This is hot, dead serious.
We, you know what? We gotta find him. We're on in like 7 minutes.
Well, let's go get him.
Okay, so here we are, we're in Munich, we're one of the biggest days of the year in Germany. They're all, look at this over here, right? I could ask this lady to spank me right now, and she would, because it's a holiday in Germany, but I won't, because why would I?
Almost heaven, West Virginia.
This is the Lost 80s Lunch on Chum FM. The Police from 81 and every little thing she does is magic. Alan, do you know this one?
Oh, here's an 80s band.
Okay, you do the intro on it, Alan.
Well, here you go. A song written by Glass Tiger and Jim Vallance. This is Don't Forget Me When I'm Gone.
Lost 80s Lunch. This is Chum FM.
Good. Want to come over now and have a look?
Sure.
Yeah, I think these are the right size.
Yeah.